Sometimes, we are tempted to abuse our privileges when a teacher gives us a hall pass. Some of the ways we abuse these are, don't play in the halls, don't tease or bully others, do not pull your friends out of class, and remember, hall passes are for emergencies. We are not to abuse them.